The Federal High Court in Abuja has again fixed January 17, 2022 for arraignment of former Imo State Governor Ikedi Ohakim for allegedly threatening to release nude photos of one Mrs Chinyere Amuchienwa. At the resumed hearing of the case, Emeka Etiaba, who represented the second defendant, Chinedu Okpareke, informed the trial judge, Justice Taiwo Taiwo, that his client was unable to come for the arraignment because he is isolating for COVID-19 infection. Counsel to Ohakim also informed the court that the former governor did not make it to court due to ill health. The absence of the defendant in court drew the anger of the prosecution counsel, Aminu Alilu, who told the judge that Ohakim and his co-defendant are deliberately stalling the trial. While addressing the judge, Alilu also noted that the prosecution team was not informed early about the absence of the defendant. Justice Taiwo, however, acknowledged the letter, noting that COVID-19 can affect anybody, but warned the defendant to appear in court on the next adjourned date, being January 17, 2022. After the court proceedings, Ifani Nweze, counsel to Chinyere Amuchienwa, who is the nominal complainant, spoke to journalists on what transpired in court.
They've said one is isolating for COVID-19. So we pray, if he's isolating, let him have the COVID-19 so that he can properly isolate. But by next month, January 17th, that's when the arraignment will be. And we just hope at that time he won't have tuberculosis. So that is what we are saying. But you can be sure the arraignment is sure. The court haven't held that the Attorney General has right at any time, which is the position of the law.
The police had filed criminal charges against Ohakim and Chinedu Okpareke for alleged threat to life and release of nude pictures of the complainant. Unfortunately, the arraignment of the defendant have suffered several adjournments. Basil Ukafo, CNA News.